in the Mermaid Lab, right, which is a maintenance shack out behind the Marriott. And that's where the guys are sculpting right now this mermaid.
This is the skeleton tail of the mermaid. Building the armature has taken about close to a week. And just a lot of vertebrae to sculpt. And then we're trying to break them up a little bit by adding these spines to make them look a little different and a little more interesting than just same size spine going down the line.
And then we've got, you know, 13 skeletons that we're going to use. And this would be the part that's out of the water, suspended from vines or whatever we're using. And then this is the part that's in water. So this will all be cast. And the bones are obviously very opaque, but fish bones have more of a translucency to them. So we're going to cast this in a semi-translucent material. Yeah, Don is working on the tail for the mermaid skeleton. So, I mean, you know, some of them will be completely skeletal and some of them will have stretched, you know, almost as if they've been mummified, will have stretched sinew between the bones and all that. After this is sculpted, we've got about another 2 weeks on this. Then I'm going to bring in some mold makers from Los Angeles, and we're going to mold this and then cast it out of silicone. The extremities off, the arms, the head, the hair, the tail, the fins, and then finish off the body, mold that so it's easier to cast and then it's also easier to mold.
Plus they just like cutting heads.
Right. Told you.